I'd heard the Deerwood was a savage land. I believed it when they killed a god. But even they didn't deserve the punishment that followed. A generation born without souls, without a future. Do we choose our fates? Or are we instruments of the gods? You believe you're in control. But I wonder, where will your choices lead us?